I gave you the chance to come.
I know, but you gotta understand. We're just trying to, no, me, I'm just trying to protect my family.
There was a cleaver in the man's head, son, which Noreen said was you. Not to mention, there's a war going on up in Fargo that you may have started when you ran over that Gerhardt boy in Peggy's car. You or Peggy or both.
This is all just so crazy. And I can't stop thinking about that book. Noreen's book. It's like stuck in my head.
What book?
It's about this guy who every day he pushes this rock up this hill like a boulder. And then every night it just rolls back down. But he doesn't stop. You know, he keeps going. And he wakes up every day and he starts pushing. By which I guess I'm saying it doesn't matter what they throw at me. I'm going to take care of what's mine. And
these boys aren't going to rest until you're dead, son. Possibly Peggy, too.
I want a lawyer.